Friends, let's open a new pack of country crackers. Each of them is made of several neighboring countries. And we will break the cracker exactly along the border between these countries.